Lochani isitshaba sekhethu, igama lami nginguNdrabi Mahlangu, umphathi wezibalabalo zalaba zokuphepha endleleni zethu eSouth Africa ngaphasi kwe-Road Accident Fund. Isitshaba samaNdebele sithanda ukudla okunjengomratha nomroho, umnawa, irude. Lapho kunye basuke baye esigangeni lapho esithola khona umtsiri nomvilo. Kundraba zabo isizukulwane sakwaMsiza zakhe azifani nezabanye. Kukajimi kancabeni kamachutwana kamdintwana uncaba kayekholo. Ugadaja kaTshamboye, ikhethu kaTshamboye kamluyi, umavula kululiwe, umagulala kokururu. Isimbi edlezinye, iphakama yensibe ezibovu ingaligwalagwala. Ubili bovu inyoni yamakhuzi. UTshamboye kamgulani izandla zibovu, azisibovu ukuhlaba inkomo, zibovu ukugwaza amanaba. Indlu enkulu kamphehu, umphehu magodongo, ugodongo isungulu, yena owangena ngemanzini aphethe ikhuni, waphuma nayo livutha. Bathi nangu namtshana kungasuye, bathi nguye. Ngumahlangu irhotsheli iminyama yamanye yakhanya, ngumahlangu ungaziyingwe sangolunyane, usingalele ebasuthwini abanye bangalele emakhubungwini. UTshamboye elimnyama ingangumhlanga utshenga izolo. Ngungilibovu inyoni yamakhosi ngusokhulumo. AmaNdebele abogwabani bakhule badlala isibhuku. Kuthi amasukana lokhu mabacidile ukwenza isiko labo inkosi iyithabile, abomasukana adlala iswazi. Nabantu abadala amakuditshiweko ebusuku bathanda ukuxoxela abantwana abancane inolwane. Sitshaba sekhethu, kufanele ukuthi amasiko wethu siwahloniphe, siwathande. Sithole isikhathi sokuhlala nabantu abadala abazokwazi ukuthi basifundise ukuthi ikambiso yabo beyinjani ekadeni. Nathi sikwazi ukuthi sifundise abanye ebeza ngakithi. Kubalulekile ukuthi siwahloniphe amasiko la, sikwazi ukuthi siwagcine, sikwazi ukuwafundisa abanye ebeza ngemva kwethu. ESouth Africa kunabantu abadlula ku-12,000 abahlungakalako endleleni zethu. Okubuhlungu ukuthi ubuningi babantu labo babantu abasesebancancane abahlangana kweminyaka engu-20 no-24. Amabanga amaningi enza abantu bekhethu babandakanyeke engozini zendlela, ukudakwa nokungahloniphi imithetho yendlela. Ngibawa isitshaba sekhethu ngaso sonke isikhathi sokuberegisa indlela zethu eSouth Africa, asihlonipheni imithetho yendlela, singadakwa, sikhambe ngebelo elifanelekileko kuleyo ndlela okuhamba kiyo. Asiphepheni sonke eSouth Africa.
Nangwam. Zamasifandezabaye. Kombo wakomala. Hey, masaba.